I'm chatting with two Indian actors today who almost became engineers. One of them is 6 films old, conquered the small screen in Pavitra Rishta, and won many hearts in his film MS Dhoni, The Untold Story. While the other one is 2 films old, has worked with big names in the industry, including Shah Rukh Khan, and has millions of followers on social media. I'm with the star cast of Raabta, Sushant Singh Rajput and Kriti Sanon. Thanks so much for joining
me. Thank you. And by the way, I am an engineer.
Oh, wow.
Okay. I almost became.
Well, one of you are almost.
Yeah.
So, talking about that, tell me, how did 2 engineers land up in Bollywood? Let's start with you, Kriti.
Well, I was doing modeling side by side from my second year. So, I was always into either studies or dance. I never really tried acting at all. And when I did TV commercials was my first time when I realized that I could act and that I really liked it. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the shooting process. I was not conscious. It didn't feel like work.
Okay.
So I think for me, that was like a slow realization that, okay, maybe this is something that I really want to do all my life. And I started dreaming of becoming an actor. And when I passed out, I had 2 job offers in my hand. But I think my parents kind of knew that I wanted to become an actor by then, because they knew my dreams were changing with time. And then I moved to Mumbai.
Lovely. And well, the rest is history.
Yeah.
And Sushant, what made you drop out of engineering?
Well, I just realized that I was acting all my life. I was acting as myself. I was acting to study. I was acting to do engineering.
Yeah.
So I just thought, why not get paid for it? And I was also, while I was in my college, there were no girls in my college. Like, there were girls, like, not many. And
a lot of pretty girls, basically.
I don't want to get there. but, you know, the college that I was studying in, it requires a lot of effort to get into that college. But I did, and then we felt cheated. It's like, no ways, 4 years here. And so somebody recommended a dance school. And I went there only to realize that I really like dancing. And then Shamak told me to try theater. Okay. And I started doing theater with engineering, only to realize that I really like acting. In 3 years, I was convinced that this is probably something that I will pay so that you allow me to do, actually.
Yeah.
So now, thankfully, I'm getting paid.
Well, okay, so not many actors are successful in moving from small screen to big screen. So tell us how the transition was for you. Were there a lot of challenges?
No, probably because I was not obsessed about films. I started with theatre, did theatre for 4 or 5 years. I was still doing theatre when casting directors were there and they were like, would you like to do TV? It was not because of TV, but because I've never acted in front of a TV, in front of a camera. So it is always a new experience in acting, probably, which I like, is what I crave for all the time. Hence TV. And then after a point when I got to know the camera angles and everything, and I was sure about, okay, this is something that I have to repeat again and again. So I quit TV when it was like right there, number one show. And then I didn't quit for films. I just got films.
Oh, okay.
So I think probably because I was not, or probably because I don't consider it as a natural progression from theater to TV to film, is why I did theater, TV to films.
Nice.
And survived.
You've survived, yes. Now, Kriti, you...
Survived.
Kriti, you've worked with big names in the industry already. Shah Rukh Khan, Tiger Shroff, Rohit Shetty. How do you choose your film? Is it the script, the character, the director? What are your major influences?
It's mainly the script, I feel. I think when I'm hearing a script, for me, it's more instinctive. It's more like a janta reaction,
okay,
whether I would want to watch this film or not. You know, I think films that you personally connect to and you personally would love to watch as an audience are the films eventually that you want to do as an actor, at least for me. After that, there are a lot more things like the character, what you really have to do in the film, how much does that excite you? You know, if you're giving this much time and effort for this particular film, is it worth it? Is it worth experimenting? There are a lot of things, but it's mainly, I think, the script. It's mainly instinctive. Wo ek dil se awaz aati hai ki ye karna hai.
And Sushant, you've been giving hit after hit now. Does it scare you that you might choose the wrong film and you break your winning streak?
There are no right films. Yeah, I've very fortunately, and thanks to all the influences I've had, because I learned this, that there are no right, there's nothing called wrong, it is just your point of views. And so I just need to take care of my take on films. The script needs to excite me. That's the first thing. The second thing is, I should not know how to do it. And that will keep me engaged. Yeah. And if you continuously do things that you don't know, there are more chances of you failing than succeeding. But again, failure and success are subjective.
Yeah.
I have been successful since the time I packed my bags from engineering college and went to Bombay.
Definitely. Okay, so now Raabta is about reincarnation. So if you were to be reincarnated, who would you choose to come back as? Kriti.
Firstly, Raabta is not about reincarnation. I just want to, it has a backdrop of reincarnation, okay. But it's mainly about connection.
Okay.
It's mainly about that unexplainable connection that you might feel towards someone.
Yeah.
If I have to get reincarnated, I want to come back as myself only, okay. But I don't mind having a few superpowers.
Okay.
I think if I can just be wherever I want to be with just a click, that'll be great. I can skip all the traffic. My parents live in Delhi, so I can go back and forth in like a minute. Not even a minute, in a second.
You can become
second.
A bird if you want to.
No, that also takes time. Huh? Bird will also take a little time to go from one place to the other. No, I want to be myself. If I could fly, that'll be amazing.
Mm.
But yeah.
Sushant, what about you? Who would you like to be reincarnated as?
Although I try not to take myself very seriously, but you know, as actors, we tend to get self-obsessed. So I want to be mobile phones, because everybody is looking at their mobile phones all the time. So they would be looking at me all the time.
You already have a lot of people looking at you.
But
you
mobile phones are like...
And you're saying you're not self-obsessed. Oh.
Okay, so the film, in the trailer we see that the film is about two distinct love stories, right? One is modern day and one is in ancient times. So which was more fun for you filming?
Fun? If I
what did you enjoy
say
more, yeah.
Fun, I think the current time.
Okay.
I think it's something that I kind of relate to. It's something which, you know, it's our language, the way we talk. Mm-hmm. So it's more relatable. Okay. It's also a little more fun with the humor in it and you know, the cheesy character here. And even my character, I think I find it pretty interesting. The flashback is quite... that was also fun considering the fact that it was very different. For us, it was very new. We didn't know what it's going to look like, how it's going to be. So we were exploring that time. So that was fun, but it was a more intense and a more hectic time, I feel.
Sushant, did you have a favorite part that you preferred?
Not favorite, but favorite for different reasons. This contemporary character that I play is the version of myself that I want to be. You know, I really think I'm boring. But there are times when I get exciting. And I know that, okay, this is the exciting, I want to hold on to it, but it goes off. So that is the exciting version of myself.
Okay.
So I had to play that for like 3-4 months, which was very good, fun. The flashback character for something else, because I love, absolutely love unpredictability. That is something that I crave for. And I didn't know till the time my director would say, okay, that the take was okay or not. Because we were creating at that time. So just because of that fact.
Okay, since Raabta, which means connection, let's let our viewers get to know how well connected the both of you are. So I'll ask you just...
To each other?
Yeah. So I'll just ask you a few questions. So
yeah,
let's start with. Sushant, who do you think that Kriti wants to star opposite next, in her next film?
Wow, that's something I don't know. I'm glad if you know. Please tell me.
Well, if she's intelligent, it would be me, but...
Again?
Okay, someone she hasn't acted with already.
Oh, I read few stories where you said Ranbir, so probably him.
Yeah, he's a good actor.
What about you? Who do you think Sushant wants to work with next?
Anybody who wants to work with me.
I think he would love to work with Irfan Khan.
Ah,
okay.
Correct.
What about a female co-star?
It's delicate. Kangana?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. Okay, what do you think Sushant's most guiltiest indulgence is?
I don't think he's guilty at all about it.
Okay, what are his indulgences?
But it's ice creams and desserts and chocolates and gulab jamuns.
Okay.
And everything which is sweet.
Okay, and what is Kriti's?
Butter chicken.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah. You have to see how she's... I've never seen her so serious ever. She needs to see...
It has to be the right butter chicken.
I agree, yeah.
I think being a Delhi girl, if you don't get that wow wala butter chicken, and I don't get that in Bombay, I've really looked around, gone to restaurants only for butter chicken and been disappointed. But yeah.
She reminds me of the character that my flashback character.
Okay.
Now this guy doesn't deal in emotions. He's like animal like, you know. So he's just wired for one thing, survive. So it's like kill or get killed. So it is that thing for
when you have butter chicken in front of
you. When it has to do with butter chicken. It's like no, it's not.
What do you think Sushant likes more than acting?
More than acting, food.
Yeah. Okay.
Good food.
And
more than acting.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. If you're not acting for a while, you're still okay. If you don't get food for a while, you can kill somebody.
But that's something that's like...
No, good food. I'm not talking about...
You can't say food, oxygen, because it's something that we want.
No. Okay, I'll give you like whatever random food.
No, that all right.
See?
Yeah. Okay, what about her? What do you think she likes more than acting?
More than acting?
Guess at me.
I've never seen her very much interested in
anything
but films and acting and food.
Is this
food? Butter chicken.
You're like coming back to the same thing.
Butter chicken.
Okay, what's her favorite pastime?
Doing nothing.
Okay. Yeah. What about his?
No, but watching movies.
Yeah.
What do you mean when doing nothing?
I've seen you doing nothing. No, when you are actually doing nothing.
Watching films is not doing nothing.
Passing time is doing nothing for you.
Okay, what about his?
Reading.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, now one very simple question, and if you all get this right, then I think your connection is bang on. What's her favorite color? And I'll be asking you what his is.
What?
Anytime you're ready.
Can white. I answer for him first?
White.
Do you think hers is white? And what do you think his is?
His is black, but I think I would give this to him because I don't have a favorite color. My favorite color changes every
and hence,
other day.
Excuse me?
And hence it's white because it's all colors.
All colors combined is white. And so I get
but
my
white
point.
Is not my favorite.
But it has all the colors. And hence white.
I like colors.
Just because you got the degree of engineering, you must be knowing.
I know.
Okay, right, so the connection is almost there. Or we'll see on screens very soon.
Yeah.
Thanks so much for
Thank
chatting
you.
With me.
Thank
it was
you.
Really nice. That was a conversation with Kriti Sanon and Sushant Singh Rajput. Thanks so much for watching.